watch your back.
Ellie? Are you here?
Nick? Oh, God. It's really you.
Well, it's hard to mistake this mug for anyone else.
You keep laughing at death. Someday, death's gonna laugh back.
Not as long as I got a few friends to back me up.
You saved Nick, this agency, and my job. Thank you.
Hey, happy to do it.
Yeah? Go diving into scary pre-war ruins all the time then, do you? Here, I know an amount wasn't on the table when you went out to find him, but you deserve a reward. Plus a little something extra. You know, if you're looking for work and don't mind putting on the detective hat, Nick sure could use a new partner.
Whoa. One case at a time, Ellie. Our new friend needs our help first. All right, let's get down to business. Take a seat. Make yourself comfortable. When you're trying to find someone who's gone missing, the devil is in the details. Tell me everything you can, no matter how painful it might be.
My wife was murdered. She was trying to keep them from taking Sean, and they just...
It's okay. You don't need to say anything more.
So, we're talking about a group of cold-hearted killers, but they waited until something went wrong to resort to violence. What else can you tell me?
There was a man and a woman. They didn't say much. But I remember they called me the backup.
So we're talking a small team. Professionals. The kind that know to keep their lips tight when they're on the job. Not sure what the backup means, though. Anything else you remember?
We were in a vault when it happened. Vault 111. It was some kind of cryo facility.
You were on ice, huh? More importantly, you were underground, sealed up. It's a lot of obstacles to get through just to take one person. Anything else you remember?
We're looking for my son, Sean. He's less than a year old. Why would anyone take him?
Good question. Why your family in particular? Why an infant? Someone would be taking on all of his care, and a baby needs a lot of it. Well, that confirms it. This isn't a random kidnapping. Whoever took your kid had an agenda. There's a lot of groups in the Commonwealth that take people. Raiders, super mutants, the Gunners. And of course, there's the Institute.
So you think this Institute is responsible?
Well, they're the boogeymen of the Commonwealth. Something goes wrong, everyone blames them. Easy to see why. Those early model synths of theirs strip whole towns for parts, killing everything in their way. Then you got the newer models, good as human, that infiltrate cities and pull strings from the shadows. Worst of all, no one knows why they do it, what their plan is, or where they are. Not even me. And I'm a synth myself. A discarded prototype, anyway.
Either way, I need to find Sean.
You're right. The speculation is getting us off track. Let's focus on what you saw. What did these kidnappers look like?
One of them came right up to me. Bald head. Scar across his left eye.
Wait. It couldn't be. You didn't hear the name Kellogg at all, did you?
I might have. Everything was foggy.
It's way too big of a coincidence. Ellie, what notes do we have about the Kellogg case?
The description matches. Bald head, scar, reputation for dangerous mercenary work, but no one knows who his employer is.
And he bought a house here in town, right? And he had a kid with him, didn't he?
Yeah, that's right. The house in the abandoned West Stands. The boy with him was around 10 years old.
It's Sean. It has to be. Somehow.
Don't jump the gun on me. You said you were looking for an infant, remember? That's over 9 years difference by my count. Look, maybe he has a son of his own. Maybe it's someone else's kid. Either way, they both vanished a while back. Let's you and I take a walk over to Kellogg's last known address. See if we can snoop out where he went.
Security doesn't really go to that part of town, but you two should still be careful.
I always am. Didn't want Ellie to hear this.
Newcomer, huh?
No.
Talk
everything
to
I dug up about Kellogg before his disappearance, bad news. He's more than just a mercenary. He's a professional. Quick, clean, thorough. Has no enemies, because they're all dead. Except you. But 9-to-1 odds says he's our man. It's more than just you identifying his distinguishing features. The M.O. is all him as well. Leading a small team to kidnap a baby and leaving one of the parents alive for later? Not many mercs in the Commonwealth can pull that off. Keep an eye out, will you? See if I can get this open. That's one heck of a lock. Got something to hide, Kellogg? Why don't you give it a try?
Hey, Valentine.
If you can't get that door to open, go ahead. See if you have any luck.
Out of bobby pins.
No luck? Need to find a key. See that platform in the distance, near the city entrance? That's the elevator to the mayor's office. Why don't you go ask around there? I'll stay here and see if I can jimmy this lock.
Come running.
You ever think maybe you could get
no
a
funny
man's
business
attention
around the mayor.
Easier if you
got
use
it?
Softer words?
Ah, yes. I remember you, our new arrival. I wish I was in your shoes, getting to see our glorious city for the first time. How can I help you?
Nick Valentine wanted me to see you.
Did he now? Some investigation, I assume? You two aren't trying to get me into hot water now, are you?
A man named Kellogg used to live in this city. I need to search his house.
I see. Well, whatever reasons you have, I take my citizens' privacy very seriously. Even after they've left. I can't allow you to invade someone else's home. That's all there is to it.
Please, Mayor McDonough. This man, Kellogg, kidnapped my son. I need to find him.
Oh, of course. I will do everything in my power to help you overcome this horrible personal tragedy. I remember Mr. Kellogg. Didn't like him myself. Paranoid. Never talked to anyone. I doubt you'll find him. But I insist you take the key to his old house. It's been abandoned, though. I'm afraid this whole thing might be fruitless.
Need something, honey? Housing?
Let's take a look around. Kellogg must have left something behind. Place seems small to you. Figured a guy like Kellogg would think big. Nothing here. Did you check out that desk? I'm telling you, something's not right. Look for anything out of sorts. A switch. A button. Look at this. All of a Merc's favorite things.
Nick.
Check out what's on that table. Thank you.
Gwinnett Stout beer, 44 caliber bullets, and cigars. San Francisco Sunlights.
Interesting brand. Won't lead us anywhere on its own, though.
We'll never find him.
Damn it, drop the doom and gloom act. We can work through this. What about dog meat? A Commonwealth mutt like him can track a scent for miles. Well, dog meat seems eager for the job. Why don't you let him have a whiff? See if he picks up on the trail. Before you head out, I know this is personal business. If you have to face Kellogg on your own, just say so.
Any words of wisdom?
Kellogg really is the one who kidnapped your son. And he's dangerous. But so are you. You don't need to be afraid of him or anything else the Commonwealth throws at you.
I want you with me on this, Nick.
All right. Let's get that bastard. This is your show from here on out, okay? You say jump, I'll say how high. Hey, you mind keeping an eye out for a second? Gotta run a diagnostic. Whew. Thanks. What'd I miss?
Dog meat. Get the scent, boy. Got something, boy?
Kellogg must have stopped here. Search around, see if we can pick up the trail.
San Francisco Sunlights.
Dog meat find something?
Kellogg's preferred brand, all right. Okay, boy, let's track him. Thank you.
like another one of Kellogg's pit stops.
Bloody bandages.
Keep your eyes open.
Dog meat can track this.
Dog meat pick up the scent again?
Okay, boy. Let's track him. Gwinnett Stout, one of his creature comforts. Okay, boy, let's track him.
Thank you. assailant. Lower your weapons immediately.
Damn. Hell of a party happened here.
Exercise extreme caution. Alert. Critical signs. Alert. Critical signs.
What have we here?
Error. System corrupt. I can't feel my legs.
Another one of his stogies.
Hey there. You look like someone who could use a talk. Man's best friend, right?
I'll have to think about it.
Oh, that's fine. I sell dogs for a living, but I always hate to actually have to sell them. I will, though, if you change your mind.
What do you think, boy? Was this our man? Kellogg's still out there. We've got to track him, boy.
is someone present.
Movement detected. Curious.
The sensitivity of my sensors clearly needs adjustment.
Sensor reading detected.
Something out there.
Engaging hostile life form. Gone.
Asset Kellogg, in danger. Defend it.
My arm.
fascinating.
Chained up on the other side.
You want me to take a look at that terminal? Inside, you got,
junk in here.